So no one ever gets to see behind the scenes of me getting dressed, getting the mic on, down my back, and getting everything ready before the show. It is about 6:25, and you're all in there drinking right now, and showtime is 7 o'clock, and this is me preparing, you know, dancing to some music and getting in the mood and getting ready for you. See you very soon. Happy Valentine's Day. Look at all of you. There are a lot of beautiful people in the room tonight. I mean, not over here, but over here. Wow. Welcome to the show. First, I would like to get right into it and announce our runners-up. I have that right here. Our runner-up, ladies and gentlemen, is Fred and Perrine Paulus. I do want to thank for relinquishing the crown to Tom and Mabel. Give them a hand on the board. So, our first is the king of 2024. The king is John Blake, everybody! Our queen of Jubilation 2024, Audrey Cody. Was made by Karen Pittman, which is Kelsey's mom right over there. Can we hear one more time for the king and queen, John and Audrey? I don't know if you heard what song that was. We spent so long thinking about, listen to the lyrics, so long thinking about this. What song would be perfect for them two? Here we go. Ready for it?
Hey baby, I think I want to marry you.
But she's standing outside, a little windy, the dress is blowing up, and Bon Bon is holding on to her hat with two hands like this. I went right over to Bon Bon, went outside, I said, Bon Bon, she's still like this, and the wind! And I said, Bon Bon, I don't understand what's going on. The wind is blowing up your dress. You're holding on to your hat with two hands. What's up with that? Bon Bon looks right in my eyes. She goes, son, what you see down here is 92 years old. But this hat is brand new. Had the same thought in her mind as I did. But we had a special chemistry. We had a bond. Wherever she's at, I'm coming out to find her.
Too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love.
Put your pieces together just like this. anywhere you like. And go ahead and just find your favorite spot and give it a little room and put them together just like that. Anywhere you want. Rip it in half here. Find your favorite spot, give it a room, put them together just like that. Find your favorite spot, give it a room, put it together. Find your favorite spot, give it a room, put it together. Find your favorite spot, give it a room, put it together. There you go. And just keep them just like this. Oh, you just screwed me up. Now, Ray, I want you to make sure that all the edges of your pieces are the square root of a pair of a 5 times 6 and a quadrangle of 64. Let me know when you're done. Done. Perfect. I'm going to take your pieces, and I'm going to place your pieces with my pieces. Now, if you watch closely, during this entire time, my fingers will never leave my hands, which is pretty cool. A lot of people call this origami, which is the Japanese art of paper folding. But I call this complete BS. Let me tell you why. When's your birthday, by the way? When's your birthday?
November 4th.
No, seriously. For real? November 4th?
Yes.
We didn't set this up or anything?
No.
The hair of my... For real, November... This is... My mom's birthday is December 9th. What a small world. I can't be there for your birthday. I made something pretty cool for you. You're very young, ancient, Japanese, a big pair of underwear, just like that. They open up too, right there. And it says, one size fits Ray. Ooh. Actually, I made a birthday hat for you. Something, and then when I stop, I'll look at you, and you copy just what I did. Simple as that. I'll do it, I'll look at you, and you copy me. Are you ready? Please welcome the dueling member, her and me. Hit it. Here we go. Watch. Streaking.
You are so beautiful. So that's it.
Number four. When your man steps out of the shower, describe what it reminds you of. Remember the answers were a stretch limo, a dump truck, or a little pink Cadillac with two flat tires. Beep, beep. What is it?
Stretch limo.
Ooh. How many doors is the limo? Four doors. With a hatchback? I'm kidding. All right. And you said...
B.
A dump truck. When your man steps out of the shower, describe what it reminds you of.
Is it a hot or cold shower?
Thanksgiving, and you wrote number six?
Thanksgiving, because we're very tired.
Oh, okay. All right.
Just writing it down.
Number six.
Memorial Day.
I can't read the writing, but I think it says, listen, he writes, read that.
Memorial Day.
What does that say right there? I can't read that.
Honoring the dead.
Number seven, ladies, if you can change two things on your husband and make one bigger and one smaller, what would they be? Brenda, what would you make smaller?
His legs.
Oh, are they just too big or?
No, too small.
Small, okay. So, all right. And what is one thing you'd like to make bigger on him?
His penis.
Number nine. Where is the most unusual place you've made whoopee? All right, go ahead.
In the park, in the grass, and the park was where the swings were. Just in case he said
oh, yeah. With the children.
The golf course. The golf course.
What hole was it? Our last and final question of the night was, if your husband was stranded on a deserted island, would he rather be stuck with a nun, a missionary, or a stripper? Where would he like to be stranded for the rest of his life? You said with a?
Stripper.
A stripper. All right. And you said?
A nun.
A liar.
Liar.
Brenda, you said?
Stripper.
Oh. Yeah?
Yes.
You think so?
Yes.
All right.
I know, there's nothing I could say.
Go ahead.
Stripper.
A stripper. Yeah. I'm going to read. He wrote, a nun dressed like a stripper. All right, so, and you wrote?
I said a nun because it would be a lot less work.
Thank you very much.
You were stranded on a deserted island. It was a stripper, a nun, or a missionary.
A stripper. In the missionary position.
Give him a huge round of applause. That is awesome. What is the secret to make it last 56 years?
I wish I knew. You have to learn to turn off your hearing. What is the matter? Especially when you're married to Johnny, who talks all the time.
Before we even end, do me a favor. I couldn't do this by myself, so let's hear it for Kelsey.
Yeah.
And our bartender in the back, Lily back there.
Yeah.
couple married 72 years. Wow. They're dead now, but I asked 72 years. How did you make it last 72 years? And she said, because he won't die. Good night, everybody. Thank you so much. Happy Valentine's Day.
This man, 4 years in a row, was voted on Facebook the number one cruise director in the world. Amen. And we have him here.